we study problem C, previous permutation. We take the second sample. There are 10 numbers from 1 to 10. This is the current permutation, and we need to find out the previous permutation. Okay, now let's find out the rule. Okay, and we notice the odd 1, 2, 4, 7. This is an ascending odd. So we need to find out the first descending odd. So this is the first descending odd. 3, 1, 2, 4, 7. So we can ignore the first part, the first five element. In the last five element, we can change 3 to a smaller one. There are two numbers smaller than 3, 1 and 2. So the previous permutation here must be 2. Okay, 2. And now this four number, 2 and 3, can input here. And this four number must have a descending odd. Okay, descending because it becomes smaller, and this part must be the largest permutation. So the numbers are descending. Okay, so this is the answer. We can take another example. Look at the first 3, 1, 2. We find the descending order from right to left is ascending, and 3, 1 is descending. So we need to change this number 3 instead of the last number in its part, and it must be smaller than 3. 3 become 2. And so there are two numbers, 1 and 3. Okay, and then we. So the answer is 2, 3, 1. So let's take the third example. Okay, if we have the number 1, 2, 5, 6. So we see the order. We find the order from right to left, ascending, and this descending. Okay, so 6 must be changed with which one? With 4. There are two numbers smaller than 6, and we choose the largest one between these two numbers. So and 4. So we need 2, 4, 6. Okay, and now we need to make these three numbers with a descend order 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 3. So this is the answer. It's the previous permutation of the current permutation. Okay. Six, four. So We can code according this thinking. Okay. But okay. Now we code. Okay, in the end, okay, and we input all the data. So we need to find the first position of the ascend number, descend number. Okay, six and from right to left, six and three. The position is 6543. So we need to location the three position. For int I equals n minus 1. If AI smaller than AI in the position position equals okay 6543. Break. Okay, now we find the least position and the these three numbers we can out for the first 4. And 6 need to be placed by 4. This is 4. So how to calculate 4? It's the number of the largest number in the right part, smaller than a position. So we can sort this number from largest to less. Six, seven, 4, 3. And the first number can put here. Okay, so we this is so the position is from plus 1. Okay, sort. Great. Okay, and for int if AI smaller than A position. Yeah, the AI and RAM break. Start, we need to contain the head of algorithm. Okay. Now we return zero. Okay, we compile first. Oh, great. It's a run word. Okay. And we output, we put in the four. Now we need to then AI is replaced by a position. In this sample, this is six. Okay. So we output the last numbers. See out AI space I and here is a space. Okay. Okay, let's test it. Seven numbers. 1, 2, 5, 6. 1, 2. Oh, something wrong happened. 1, 2, 7, 6, 3. It's okay. And the position is. Position is 3. Oh, we put the wrong number, okay. Let's input it again. 7. 1, 2, 5, 6. 1, 2, 5, 4, 6, 3. 7, 6, 3 is correct, and we can submit this code and test it. Okay, it's accepted. Now with the key point is find the first pair of descent numbers first, then change this number and make the numbers from large to small. Of course, there is another way to solve this problem. We can use previous permutation. This function comes from standard template library. So, and we deal with the detail in this algorithm. So these two kinds of methods are important. Now we finish this program and see you next time.